Right, where do we need to go? We need to go. Well, we need to follow this path here. I mean, if we could get up there, be easier to follow the path. But no, hopefully, like in my other episodes, I don't, like, you know, pass it or go on a different path. Which is a very common thing for me to do because I'm an idiot. So, fingers crossed, I don't do that. Right, come on. Oh, I think I can see it there. It's in front of that elk. Yeah, there we go, because more flaws there. There we go, sorted. Okay, as long as we stay on this path, we should be okay. What is... Is there an enemy? What's this enemy? Oh, is it the direwolves? Aww. Why is it that I'm only seeing ones that are dead? Why? I actually want to see one that's alive for once. Why? Why is life so cruel? Oh my goodness! My prayers have been answered! Look how big it is! Okay, I saw that for 2 seconds, but still. Hi. Bye. Okay, there's usually always a frostbite here. Frostbite spider here. But it looks like there isn't. So it could be further on ahead. Oh my god, it's a raccoon! I love raccoons so much. Mainly from Miko from Pocahontas. I need to get a pop on of that. Oh, hello! You are tiny! Oh, it's a hatchling. There you go. It's right, look how tiny it is. It's teeny weeny. Teeny weeny. Okay, so if we pretty much follow this path around, we should be okay. Fingers crossed. I mean, I'm not 100% sure, you know. But, oh. There's a noble on his horse. Hi. Wait, no, I want to talk to you. Excuse me. I wanted to say hi. Okay, I'm free. Fine, die out here. See if I care. Dun, dun. Stone hills. Da, 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 da. Dumb. We'll go check that out if we have a quest there. Or something, I don't know. I hope we're going the right path. But I think it's further up when I need to turn right, if I remember. Yeah. We'll be fine. Oh goodness, that scared the life out of me. Oh my gosh, my phone's actually catching up. Oh, hi. Bye. Oh, okay. Okay, bye now. What's... Oh, frostbite. Nicest possible way. I don't care about you either. Right, which way's quicker? So if I just go this way, it's quicker to get to Dawnstar than going all the way around. See? This is why I like taking shortcuts. It's just so much quicker. Well, that's the meaning of a shortcut, isn't it? To go quicker. Right, there's a bandit there. Crap, I was meant to do it sneakily! Ah! I can even get up. Come on. Thank you. I think they're just normal wolves. Oh, the path's there. And there's a frost wraith, of course. Go away. There's three? Why is there three? There's never usually three. It's usually two at maximum. Not three. Leave me alone! Damn it! Thank you. Save me. But don't shoot me or I'll kill you. Bloody rude, right? How rude. Disgusting. Oh, that Stormcloak sword. Oh wait, there's more. They better hide because there's a lot of Imperials around the corner. Oh. Do. Right, now I can give these away, yay. Well, not away. Oh, hi. Yeah, so just a tiny skeevish, just a rat. There goes another one. Hey.
Everyone thinks I'm too young to be a ship's captain. But I'm going to prove them wrong.
Yeah, doubt that.
That's the first bit of good news I've had since I set sail a year ago. Here's your cut.
Oh, neat. Wait, don't go in there. I want to talk. Okay. I want to talk to him. Why is everyone running away from me? I want to talk to. Wah! Oh, hi.
Seems like no one is getting a decent night's rest in Dawnstar, stranger. Best buy your steel and move on. Don't know what the Red Guards see in books, but this will make my Saren happy. Thank you. Let me show you some tricks around the forge. Looking to protect yourself? Or deal some damage?
No, can't say there was. My parents died when I was young. You and the Legion have been my only family since.
I see. You're a good soldier, Horik. I'm sorry for intruding.
You weren't. There's just not much to it.
You come to Dawnstar at a bad time.
I heard the gourmet finding
out some. Okay, anyway. Time to go see Frida.
The mortar and pestle makes potions.
Hello,
if you can't tell from the name.
No,
I don't have anything for bad dreams, so don't ask.
Every one of them.
Thank you. Here, let an old alchemist pass on some of her secrets to you. Let me know if you come down with the rattles.
Okay, guys. Right.
Hello. Oh.
Okay, so I'm gonna go talk to. I've just gone the wrong way. I'm gonna go talk to the Jarl again and just see, you know, he's got a quest for me. Sometimes they do it before they give you things, so yeah.
Unless you're here to solve this nightmare problem,
the Jarl is
be
tired. Be mindful of that.
Don't bother me again unless.
Okay, so probably need to finish the nightmare thing first.
Mind, sir, I have a request.
You have a request of me, Bulfric? This should be interesting.
Well, I was thinking, sir, with the war going on, maybe I could enlist, fight the Imperials.
A servant? Enlisting in the Stormcloaks? Oh, Bulfric. That's why I like having you about. Oh, you're always good for a laugh.
yes, sir, that's me. The Oafish Servant.
Aww.
My Jarl, I have concerns about the safety of Dawnstar.
Safety? Don't I have you to handle the town's safety? What is this about, Jarl?
You keep pledging more and more of our guard to the front lines. The way this is going, we won't be able to defend our own borders.
Nonsense. The best place for our men is driving the Imperials back. I will ensure that men from Dawnstar get every opportunity for glory.
Glory. is meaningless if they have no home to return to. I urge you to lower our commitments to the front until I'm sure we're safe.
I won't have you rob our soldiers of their chance to drive out the Empire. I'm done discussing this, Yarn.